Is your team losing time by rebuilding the same timelines for both conform and review in different applications? Do you often require shots to be reworked late in the process because your artists are working on single shots in isolation? Enter Nuke Studio, combining the compositing power of NukeX with a multi-track editorial timeline, allowing you to play back sequences, review, edit, and even render compositions right from the timeline, giving you creative control over your project. You have access to a unified timeline across your entire project. Rather than conforming in multiple packages, Nuke Studio allows you to take care of everything in one place, from distribution to review and everything in between. Once you set up your project, it's easy to distribute shots across your post-production pipeline, bring all of the components together, and quickly review them throughout the project. You can even create Nuke comp scripts directly from the timeline. Nuke Studio's timeline gives your VFX team the ability to work in context of a sequence rather than shot by shot, which means you can spot problems much sooner. Easily communicate changes to your team and compare different versions of their work. With the inbuilt NukeX, you can hop into the nodegraph to check comp scripts and make any tweaks yourself, all within the same application. For those on your team that don't need a compositing package, there's Hero, the same timeline and review environment as Nuke Studio, just without the NukeX. Nuke Studio builds on your existing Nuke ecosystem with the same avenues for customization via Python. Nuke Studio can be integrated with an asset manager as well, making Nuke Studio a perfect fit for any pipeline. Whether you're a small team working in the same room or leading a project across multiple facilities or companies, Nuke Studio is the hub that lets you work quickly and efficiently without compromising collaboration and creativity. Download your trial at foundry.com today and discover how artists and studios around the world are using Nuke Studio.